I'm sorry, Principal Shepard. We've tried talking to Chris. We just don't know what else to do.
Well, I think we may have a solution. We have these cats that hang around the school, and we feed them. Why doesn't Chris come in, and we can treat him like one of the cats? And in a couple of years, we'll give him a diploma.
That doesn't sound like he'll be getting the best education.
I don't know, Lois. Some of those cats go on to get pretty good jobs.